The PaREGEn project is an EU-funded collaboration amongst 16 partners, including OEMs, Tier 1 suppliers and research institutions. The objectives are to deliver a demonstrator vehicle which will show a step change in fuel consumption improvement. It's also about looking to reduce the particulate, specifically the small particulates below 23 nanometers. We will achieve this by implementing a number of advanced technologies onto this demonstrator vehicle. This includes low pressure EGR, continuously variable valve lift and millicycle on the airpath side, variable geometry turbocharger, an e-compressor and an advanced combustion system, all contained within the engine. This will then allow us to use lean homogeneous combustion to achieve a step change in fuel consumption. The PaREGEn project is focusing on gasoline engines because they will continue to play a significant role going forward, at least for the medium term, in mid to premium size vehicles. The outcomes of this project will be a demonstrator vehicle showing the way forward for lean homogeneous combustion. Coupled with that, we'll have an advanced aftertreatment system. This will consist of an electrically heated catalyst, a three-way LNT, a three-way GPF, and active SCR system, all of which have been tailored to gasoline combustion. For a gasoline engine, this will allow us to run in both lean operating mode and stoichiometric mode, trying to get the best of both worlds, both from a fuel consumption perspective and from an emissions control perspective. So each part of the aftertreatment system that I've described will work in conjunction with the advanced control system that we're also developing. These bits put together will allow us to make the most of the lean homogeneous combustion and look to get the best possible fuel economy. The demonstrator vehicle will deliver a significant improvement in fuel consumption, will meet the Euro 6D emissions targets and have a significant improvement in its PN tailpipe output. The technology we're using on the demonstrator vehicle will give us the step change in fuel consumption without electrification, and this will allow us to bring the technology into the market in the relative short term. Ricardo are able to draw on a wide area of expertise for the PaREGEn project, able to do the combustion system and packaging design, the vehicle and engine calibration, and the aftertreatment control, allowing us to get the most out of the hardware. We're able to put all of this together in the demonstrator vehicle and deliver to the targets that we've been set. Not only are Ricardo delivering the technologies that I've described today, but it's also coordinating the whole PaREGEn project.